3 p.m. at 1:49 p.m. National Weather Service Doppler radar. Issued a severe thunderstorm warning for Chatham County, Eastern Randolph County, Southeastern Guilford County until 3 p.m. At 1:59 p.m., National Weather Service Doppler radar indicated a severe thunderstorm along the line extending from Gibsonville to Sea Grove, moving east at 60 miles per hour. Winds in excess of 58 miles per hour are likely with this storm. Locations impacted include Ramseur, Liberty, Courage, Staley, Siler City, Hasty, Harper's Crossroads, Goldston. Large hail will damage vehicles, windows, and some roofs. Severe winds will blow down trees, power lines, and can damage mobile homes and other buildings. Seek shelter in a sturdy structure until the storm has passed. Stay away from windows. Please report severe weather to the National Weather Service by calling 1-877-633-6772 or notify your local law enforcement agency. Repeating, a severe thunderstorm warning has been issued until 3 p.m. for the following counties in North Carolina: Chatham, Guilford, and Randolph.